Okay, what is going on with Brilliant Diamond? I'm not even loading. What is going on? Now all of a sudden, Brilliant Diamond won't load past. Like, what the heck? Okay, what is going on? There we go. I was like, wait a minute, what is going on here? I need you shiny. If the other two show up shiny, we run, we don't care, we move on. What is going on with Brilliant Diamond? Okay, I don't know what's going on with Brilliant Diamond, but I'm not happy about that at all. So I need two Willipedes because I can get Skullfeed with the other one. I would just trade it over to. Yeah, I could trade it over to here and evolve it up, but in order to do that. What is up with Diamond? I can't be the, ain't no way that's right? Yeah. Ain't no way that's the, capture card. I have no idea what's going on with Brain Death. It's kind of annoying. I would just leave me a Venipede to get if I can get both Skullfeed and Willipede. What is going on with this? Like, why is it not, like, what is going on with my copy of Brilliant Diamond? It is a hard copy, so that could explain something. It doesn't make any sense. What's going on? By the way, Ben Spot's on. Nope. Wish we had that glitch that, that was kind of annoying. What is up with this? Why does it do that? I don't get what's going on. I need to see. Okay. Next time it does that and it's like taking forever, I need to pull out my Switch and see what's going on. That's annoying me to no end. Oh my god, no way! What? No way! Give me a second here. Where is my 3DS one at? I already got it. No way! I thought that was gonna take a lot longer. Let's see here. This is the good old. I need to get more Pokeballs, it looks like it, so. No way! Let's go. Oh, that's starting off well. Great. Absolutely great. Really, nice is a good name, so. We're winding down the time that we're going to be able to use X, Y, Mega Ruby Alpha Sapphire, Ruby Sapphire, all those. And I just got another shiny. Can we go back to back? Double Willipedes! Yeah, that's fine. Alright, well, we, you know. Let's get out of here. Get out of here. Unbelievable. But wow, 8 minutes. So nice to get a fast shiny after taking 10 hours or so for my last few legendary shiny hunts, which we will get back to legendaries and other things. But I also want to be able to get Pat Rat and Watch Hog, which we'll do next week as I need to get my eggs. But wow. Yeah, by the way, these guys are shiny down here, but because they say I'll say TF giveaway and they all came from a copy of a Mega Ruby I don't have, I don't count them. I could, if I could change their nicknames, which, if I could do that and I could erase those, like, those and just give them back their regular names, I would probably count them because they are three legendaries I went out of my way to get that I wanted to give away, but they're all shiny. But for now... I'll look into that. If I can give it to the nickname, just have a Dioxide Jet, it's steal back. And then take them up to Pokemon Sword and even nickname them. I would. Alright, go back.